Hi guys, ChrisMS39 here. What episode of Splatoon 2 Online Matches? I didn't mean to hit that button. But last time we did, actually we did the Splatfest, for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Splatfest, which was, what was it? I need to think. Raphael versus Leonardo, I think. So at the time of recording this, there's, the results aren't released yet, so, oh well. Let's do a private battle, just because I don't feel like doing turf war. Let's see what happens. Okay. Just want to wait to see if when the timer's going to pop up. Well, I mean, I don't know if the results are going to be up by the time this video goes out, but as far as popularity is concerned, I think Team Raphael actually won that, because in the stream I did yesterday, I did fight my team like once or twice. I don't remember if that was the actual stream or that's just me playing on my own. Could be both, I don't remember. But yeah, so I'm probably going to cut to when I get in, and yeah, that's about it. Okay, so it's Turf War. Alright, see you guys in like 3 minutes. Hopefully. Alright, there we go. So wait for everyone else. Yep, there. Yep, there it is. Well, I mean, we got 8 people, so I mean, I guess that works. Up. Well, I probably should put this on Do Not Disturb. Turf War, okay, yeah, I'm gonna go with that, wait. Okay, yeah, I don't remember if I changed or not. Okay. As well, go down here. That doesn't look great. Oh, yeah, I got something. What's going on here? Whoop. Oh snap. Oh hi, hey there. Help me climb. Okay. Nope. Oh no, snap. Okay, I mean, one's better than none. Alright, that somehow worked. Okay. Oh. Actually, might as well do this. We'll let this play out, because why not? Yeah, I might actually die. Need to retreat, tactical retreat. See what's going on. Oh, wait, no. For some reason I thought there was land there. I'm an idiot. Well then, that happened. I kind of just like randomly joined this because... So I didn't really know... Wait, what did... They have their Splatfest tees on still. Splatfest is over. Okay, that's weird. Alright, what's next? Let's see. Well, I mean, You know, like, start lobby or... I mean, start the match or something, or... No. I don't exactly have all day, so... Oh, okay. Well, oh jeez, okay. I'm gonna just wanna give it a little bit to see if another one pops up somewhere. Yep. There we go. Alright. Well, I mean, like, I'm here. Ooh, clam blitz. Oh, got 1v1 now. Right? Oh. Okay, how do I want to do this? I've never played clam blitz on Cat first, so I mean, I guess I'm just gonna go normally since this is like the first 1v1 I've done that's actually been recorded. Alright, so that's good, I guess. Okay, so the clam basket is right there, so might be we're setting up beacons, maybe. Who knows? Whoop. Clams. Whoop. Where are they? Alright. Oh, that bridge is there. Okay, nice. Great, now we can get to the clam basket. escaped. See how long for. Oh. Okay, yeah. I didn't expect that to work. Yep, okay. Come on. Jeez. Oh, I just wanted to go around. Okay. I mean, it'll take them a second to get a super clan, I guess. Come on, jeez. Ooh, smart, you missed. Okay, let's get the super clan and go for it. I mean, you knew where I was. What did that exactly do? I mean, like, just saying. Ah, so close. I should really put a beacon somewhere there. I really should. But that would be so helpful. Put a beacon over here. Oh, I can't do anything about that, really. Oh, that somehow worked for me. Oh, I think I have enough clams here to actually get... Oh no, ran out of ink. No, actually... I think I can take the lead! Yes, nice. Oh, smart. Oh, okay, yeah, they can totally take the lead with those two crams. Jeez, I cannot speak. Power beacons. Oh, darn it. Figure. Should've saw the beacon. I bet. I mean, that's the only good thing that came out of that. No, jeez. Jeez, I made that out. Jeez, that was a close one. Min. Okay, so now we both have super clans. Okay, jeez. Of course. Yeah, I'm not respawning in time to stop that, am I? Oh, see? Man, I'm not going over there. I'm sure they're waiting for me, but... Yeah, I can't get a super clan. Oh snap, I got a super clan, nice. Now I have to figure out how am I going to get to the clan. Oh, that time, because I forgot about that. Okay, ran out of ink. Mine. No! Darn. Oh well. That's good. we wait? Tower control. Okay. Oh god. No. That's a be a good one, fun one. Okay, but I should probably, I'm gonna change up my tactics a little bit. We're using the roller. I mean, it will give me range, so I mean, I guess that's good. Yes. This is turned into 1v1s. I have no faith in winning this. We're changing things up here. Okay. That's great. That is great. So let's see. The tower goes along there. I'm gonna figure out. See, I'm great at this game. I think I can. Okay, this isn't good. Yeah. Come on. Oh, jeez. I can't even stop. This is why I don't do 1v1s. So what, Rainmaker, Splat Zones, which one? I have a feeling that's what it's gonna be. I can already tell this is gonna be more 1v1s. I already have a feeling, I can feel it. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm hoping that the next last Labo video, like, for now, will come out. Oh, Rainmaker? You know, I'm gonna sit back. Wait, nope. No, we're not using dualies. Okay, I feel like that will go better with that. Hopefully. Who knows? Okay. I'm like, wait a minute, are we on R1 Mall? Because I just didn't remember. Okay, time to lose again. Okay, I'm gonna go with what I normally do if I was playing Rainmaker. So I want to set up a beacon over here at least, because they're gonna go for the Rainmaker, obviously. I mean, why are you running? Come on. Ah, darn it. I didn't even get him, which is great. I mean, it buys me some time, I guess. So it's... Okay, they're going that way. It's not worth using my beacon. I swear, if I die, I would be upset. Okay, I can get back there quickly. Got my beacon. It'll take them some time to get over there, but... Actually, I think I have some quick respawns anyway. I mean, I'm hiding. I mean... Hide behind the plant. I mean... See? Oh, darn it. I was hoping that would go back. Jeez. Hey. I swear... Oh, thank God. I would've... Jeez. Alright. Let's do this. Let's wait for them to respawn. Okay. Great. Yes, I have the Rainmaker. I mean, what's the point of using those? Like, with Rainmaker? I mean... Oh, I was hoping that would work, darn. I knew they would wait, were waiting for me to go. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that does reach. Nice. I mean, you have to come here, I mean. Oh, darn it. Get back here. So you're using those beacons. Okay, actually, let's go up here. It's the Rainmaker. I think I, oh, got it, nice. Come on, one of these things. Oh, duh. Damn it. Oh, I didn't think I'd put a beacon back up there for some reason. I mean, at least, like, this isn't... I mean, that's gonna go, I mean, like... Alright. Great. Okay, it'd be better to just go at this point. Of course, that would happen to me. I can beacon that. Okay, I'm gonna get the Rainmaker any second now. I'm gonna use my beacon. Oh no! Jeez. That could have gone badly. I'm not winning this. I know it. I mean, I'm not getting up into their base. I mean, who am I kidding? Okay, let's get one up there. Ah, I thought I got them for a second. I think I'm pretty sure I'm sorry. I saw you go down there. I mean, what the diff? Yep. There we go. And now we're gonna do splat zones, because that's fun. I mean, at least it wasn't like a knockout, so I mean, I guess that's good. Oh, really? Is that really necessary? You know what? It might be worth it to use the hero brush for this one. Just because I have a better sub-weapon that I can use for range attacks better. Alright. Changing up my brush. Alright. Oh, I got both of them. Nice. Can't believe that worked, actually. I mean, I didn't move. I mean, I got them both. I mean, I'm doing something right. There's just like a line over there. I didn't even like touch my base. Because I know that I don't really know how to use my special. Okay, that ninja squirrel should help. Okay. Jeez. You have to. Get it. Autobomb. Oh. Oh, darn it. I was hoping that. Really? Okay. Actually, let's throw one up. Got you guys an auto bomb. I over every time. See, I don't know how to use it. That's the problem. See, I really just have to be like on a higher plane than them in order to like effectively. See? Really? Like, this better be worth it in the end. Like, actually. I got the high ground. Oh, snap. I fell. Yeah. I didn't need to do that. That wasn't. You know, like, when I killed them both in like, the beginning and I lived, I was like, considering squid bagging them, but it was too nice to do it. So, like, if that happened again, I'm totally gonna do it. I'm not. I'm sure I'll be put alone again. What could go wrong? Okay, alright. What? Wait, no. No, it's in the one. I'm like, wait a minute, that's not the right brush. Alright. Jeez. Let's lose some more. Little do they know that this will be on YouTube. Oh, they do a heart. Nice. I think I missed. So I'm doing it's fine though. Oh, that's just a sponge on the map. Ah, nice! I mean, this is pretty locked down. Are you going to come over here right now? Well then. That didn't go horribly wrong. Hopefully I'll remember this. I'm gonna go a little longer, because... So I think, the only 1v1 we didn't do was in, Splat Zones, I think? Clam Butts. You better not. Really? Okay. I would have been a little upset. Alright, I want to switch back to my normal brush real quick. Alright. Black belly. Alright. Sure this will go well. No doubt, in my mind. Of course, he did. Okay, but this should give me enough clams for super clam. Well, I mean, I'm dead, so I mean... Ah, that's so close, that's close. Come on, dude, you can do it. Alright, I think that should be the lead. Come on. Okay, great, they missed. I mean, there's some clams over there, but kind of want to lure them out first a little bit. All right. No, of course. Okay, I'm gonna steal this real quick. Okay, I'm gonna go to deliver the super clam. Wall, darn. All right. helps. I figured it out. Oh well. I mean, my beacon's still there, so I mean... Yep. Don't get him. Beacon. Okay, got that. Okay. Okay, no. I got stuck. Yeah, it should be fine. Oh. Oh no. Come on, go away. Yep. I mean, now would be a good time to, like, get a super clan. Just, like, saying. Oh, nice. They had that coming. Okay. All right, then. That's it. I'm done. Yes. Okay. Oh, okay. Not that I care, but okay. I'm like, you better not put me through the news. Alright then, next time on Splatoon 2 Online Matches, we'll be doing some ranked battles. And I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!